one more touristic place called Milloneras. It's a place with a lighthouse. It's a hundred and
yes, it's like an avenue with a lot of hotels. That's the most luxury hotels in the south of the island.
Yeah. No need to pay any money to come here. Very nice, by the beach, but you can go swimming, full of rocks. And if you go to the right, you can go to the dunes.
You're living on Ghost Island. You're living on Ghost Island. You're living on Ghost Island. You're living on Ghost Island.